It's July 3rd, and the kind people in my life have wished me a happy birthday. But more than anyone else, I know that today I died. And when a man dies, what can they carry? So as I rest in peace, I think of what do I left in peace. Because a few days ago, I read a letter from a friend that was sent for my 18th birthday. She kindly wished me a bunch load of happiness, but little did I know that happiness stand alongside grief. I came to lost people. I lost places. I lost habits and comfort. I lost time. I lost memories. I lost chances and opportunities. I lost love. And I lost myself eventually. So I spend my time trying to rebirth myself, to make myself alive again, to seek for the beauty I'm supposed to see in the realm I'm supposed to live in. But oh, how it never worked. Had it did, then it means I have died a million times. But how arrogant was I, cursing the sky for the sun that doesn't feel warm, and the rain that doesn't sweep the grief away. Neither did the smile I put call the moonlight, nor the tears I drained dampen my drought. So after a year, I stopped trying. After a year, I came to think of how maybe, instead of torturing the death of me into life, a place where it doesn't belong, I have to start digging my own grave. Not to run away, nor to hide, but simply to put one where it belongs. And I did it gladly. Because a friend used to thank me for the patience I had. A lover once loved me for making him happier. A cousin gave me her unconditional love ever since I was born. A teacher smiled whenever I finished my presentation. My best friends had trust in me because they've seen me went through storms. My little sister liked seeing me laugh. Someone I know found hope through the sparkles in my eyes. And I think 12 years old me would be happy to know that I gave her a chance to go above and beyond. Although now, I might as well have to go under and beyond. But I'm made aware that those are few of the pieces I left in peace. And if I am ever alive again, I would carry them with me for the second time. And you will know as I walk the surface again next time. But for now, it's July 3rd. It is summer. I might have been born in summer, but I too am buried in summer.